The most important tool is a vice. It's just an extra pair of hands, basically. It proved something to myself. Made me realise that actually a little bit stronger up top, you don't realise until you're on the other side of it as such.
So how are you going to quit smoking? Are you going to use One Life, the doctors, or the pharmacy? Which one are you going to do?